Tag Team Contest is scheduled for one fall. Making their way to the ring, Ricky Bell and Lee Bell, the Bella Twins.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
You'd be hard-pressed to find a better tag team match than we're about to see here.
And approaching the ring, Lisa and Chris Stafford.
Man, the tag team scene has been on fire of late here in WWE. And I think we're about to see another hot one.
Only in WWE are you going to get action like we're about to see in this one. And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got divas.
Physical condition here, almost impervious to pain.
She's really showing what she's made of here.
What's your take on what Bell has been going through?
Here's somebody who can do it all, whether it's in solo competition or as part of a team, which we're seeing here tonight.
I like the pairing, Michael. These two work so well together as a team.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
She's got her.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt.
This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam.
You're right. A beautiful slam from a beauty.
Uh-oh. She's seen enough, and here she comes.
I can guarantee he's not gonna like that.
No kidding. Who would like that? She's hooked.
That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry.
She's in the driver's seat now.
And here's the tag. Her back is in some real pain now.
What a display of power that was.
And there's the tag.
She finally steps out.
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
She's trapped.
Folks, if you want to learn about Raw's most tumultuous period, be sure to check out the Monday Night War on WWE Network. And here's the tag.
She's back out on the apron.
Watch it, watch it!
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up.
And the ref starts to count.
Two. Ooh, nothing pretty about that. And she goes for the quick pin.
They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms.
Oh, man, I hope she's not seriously injured. Moves like that are terrifying. It can end a career in an instant.
Yeah, that looked really, really painful.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Not today. Too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Makes the cover.
One, two.
Thank you for tuning into this episode of Raw. I'm sure you are just as entertained as we are here at ringside.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. I don't know what's going to happen here.
She may be looking at some bruised or even broken ribs here. When she gets in attack mode, look out. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
And there's the tag. So damaging.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
And here's the tag.
And her partner's in a bad, bad way. This one might rest squarely on her shoulders. Quick thinking to avoid that.
We're going to take the arm out of the equation here.
All these, the shoulders are down.
Two.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
Going for it all here.
Buster. Oh, I love a belly buster. Even if you can get back.
And into the cover.
Two.
She's got her.
And there's the tag. Shocked if that's not it.
Her partner is hurt.
Can she do it here?
Yes, sir.
Wow, there's the save. The match continues. And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful. She's tough, too.
It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Look out!
Not today, too fast. The shoulders are down!
And the shoulders up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
We're looking at complete domination here. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Watch it, watch it.
The twist of fate. This one's in the books.
Oh, you're right, Cole. It's in the books. She's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
And there's the tag.
She's in bad shape here. She's got to make the tag.
Covers. And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
We're looking at complete domination here.
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match, and winning this one would be absolutely huge.
Well,
there's no coming back from that. Tim, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms. Stay down. Oh, this is not going to be good.
Bulldog driving the opponent face first to the floor.
Makes the cover.
The shoulders are down.
Going toe-to-toe here.
Whoa! Don't get up! There may be no fight. Oh, it'll take a minor miracle to come back from this. The shoulders are down!
Two.
Wow, there's the save. The match continues. I assure you, that hurts.
And there's the count.
She may have limited movement in that neck by the time this one's done.
You think?
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
The kick lands.
What a treat we have for you. This is Diva's action.
Oh, I love Diva action.
Oh, bell, huge move.
He knocked the bell out of him with that one.
They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day?
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. Wow, what a display of heart and determination. An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
That'll leave your head throbbing for quite some time. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Thank you for choosing to watch WWE on this Monday night. We promise to bring you a great night of action.
Going for it again.
Did somebody say deja vu? Once again, this diva's utilizing one of her favorite moves.
Yeah, we've seen that before, and I have a feeling we're going to see it some more. Finding a groove here.
To avoid that.
Oh, out of nowhere! She's trapped! Now with complete control. She's got the cover!
Oh, the pinfall's broken up. That could have been it. Could have been all over right there.
Yeah, I've been in similar positions in there. Take it from me, Cole. It doesn't get much closer than that.
Not today, too fast.
We're looking at complete domination here. victory here would undoubtedly put the rest of the Divas locker room on notice.
No, wait, nice reversal. Talk about catching a beating.
You're watching Raw, the longest running weekly episodic television program in history.
She's got her!
And her whole body comes slamming down.
What authority! I think the canvas screamed in pain on that one. Quick, someone check the mat.
She finally steps out.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
The tag is made.
Oh no, what's gonna happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now.
No kidding.
Oh, Bell, huge move.
He knocked the bell out of him with that one. She win it here?
I think so.
Wow, there's the save. The match continues. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
We're looking at complete domination here.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Look at this athleticism.
Whoa, how's that for keeping your opponent off balance? When I see movement like that, I think of WWE Hall of Famers like Rocka, Snuka, Steamboat, and Michaels.
A lot of chatter on social media over this Divas match here tonight. And here's the tag. Oh, Bell, huge move.
He knocked the bell out of him with that one.
One, two. And the ref starts to count.
She slams her down with great force.
Whoa, show that move to anyone thinking of getting into this business. I guarantee they'll think twice about it.
She's trapped.
Attacking from the top. I don't know how much. Whoa!
This match has taken so much out of her. She's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
You don't want to get in this Diva's way.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Kick back, relax, and enjoy your Monday night with some great WWE action. There might be no getting up from that DDT. That'll leave a mark.
Believe me, punishment like that takes its toll on your entire body.
Thank you for tuning into this episode of Raw. I'm sure you are just as entertained as we are here at ringside.
Nice move. Wow, that's fluid motion. You're looking at agility, strength, and precision all in one.
taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. It starts to feel like a broken record with that move.
This match has been awesome.
Here.
Oh, that was sharp. Speed and athleticism contributed to a perfectly...
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Two. Oh, wow.
And there's the count.
She's clearly controlling the pace of this match.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. And the ref starts to count, making it look easy.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Devastating. Hey, the shoulders are down.
Two.
And there's the count.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
This match may end right
now. Oh, Bell, huge move.
He knocked the bell out of him with that one. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Oh, my God, watch out. What a way to break the pin to keep this match going.
Man, that was close. That was a different kind of counterattack, but hey, whatever works.
If she takes more punishment like that, I'm not sure if her arm is going to be able to move at all.
I may have to go and give her a massage.
More than 20 years, Monday night has been the premier night in all of sports entertainment. And you can bet tonight will surely live up to the lofty standards. Clearly on a mission here.
What a ruthless act. That is not a position you want to be in at any point in this match or ever.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
She's trapped. Oh,
ouch. How's that for putting an opponent in a bad way? You have to be careful every second you're in that ring.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
What a predicament. You don't need to be a physician and know that the human body is not supposed to be in positions like that.
There's the switch.
She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. I think it's gut check time now.
Tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
She's back out on the apron.
That shoulder's being torn apart. This is a ruthless attack.
Have you ever had your shoulder torn apart, Cole?
No.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
One, two.
They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Submission locked in, and this might be it. Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Are you kidding me? Look!
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. Can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
And into the cover.
Two!
Oh, wow.
Thinking to avoid that.
Uh-oh.
She's hooked!
And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one.
Wow, look at that power. What makes it even more impressive is that it's all in one motion.
She's got her.
So damaging.
Look out, look out. This could be it. The single leg Boston Cream Town. Here's the cover.
Two.
You're going to want to avoid that knee.
And the ref starts the count.
Twist of fate, this should do it.
You're right, Cole, this should do it.
Cole, will she win it here?
And the referee's count is broken. Talk about just in the nick of time.
Man. I'll tell you, I really thought that was gonna be all she wrote.
Making a statement here.
The referee getting involved now.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Going for it again.
Whoa, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Oh, man, what a shot. Did you see the force behind? The shoulders are down.
One, two,
three. They got it. I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's go to the highlights here. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Lisa and Chris Stafford.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you might have to get yourself checked.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.